Star Abby Lee Miller had spinal cord surgery early yesterday morning. According to Extra, she was treated after complaining about back pain for several weeks. An MRI determined that she had an infection in her spine and immediate surgery was needed to prevent her from being paralyzed. A week earlier, Miller was hospitalized for a thyroid condition. Last month, she was released from prison after serving 366 days for bankruptcy fraud.